Hey guys, welcome to day 8 of 100 day calisthenic challenge. Today is February 18, 2020. The workout we are going to do today is clap push-ups. Here's the video of staggered push-ups, click here. Now let's see how to do this workout. For doing clap push-ups, you are going to start in the same position as you will do regular push-ups. Make sure your hands are shoulder width apart, your back is straight, contract your abs. Here, lower your body as you will do for regular push-ups. But when you are coming up, come up with an explosive movement and clap your hands before you fall on the ground. And then repeat.
Muscles work during clap push-ups are chest, shoulders, and arms. Clap push-ups help maximize your chest growth. This is a tough exercise. Make sure you can do at least 20 regular push-ups in a row before you do this. And first practice these on a soft surface or a gymnastic mat so that you don't hurt your face while doing. Repeat for a recommended number of reps.
Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe and stay tuned for day 9.